This word sustainability, what are we focused on? Sustaining what? Sustaining the economy that's destroying the world? Sustaining a lifestyle that's killing everything? You know, what are we trying to sustain? From an indigenous perspective, we embody, we actually live it in the context of everything we do in our lives. The way we think, the way we connect with the earth, the way that we move and take action is contextualized. It's not simply, you know, something taken out, one concept taken out, and I'm going to apply it here. No, we have to live it. We have to live in a profound sense of connection. That connection will inform us what we need to do. Defining this word is one of the most dangerous things that I can imagine. And you notice that all those people who are exploiting the Mother Earth are using it to their advantage. Let's get rid of that damn word.